Just be with me in this. It's the third time.
Our God is a great big God.
Sound better working this time.
Our God is a great big God.
I'm not losing the enthusiasm.
Our God is a great big God. And He holds us in His hands.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Our God is a great big God. Our God is a great big God. Our God is a great big God.
It's not lost any of its pizzazz by being the third time I've done it, and I give thanks for you and to you for the inspiration, to him for all the wonders that is a garage full of stuff to repair and make and do, and a promise that we read about, that we know to be true, that we doubt and doubt and go the opposite way in and do all kinds of silliness and stuff, and Still, he thinks enough of us to keep us together, to keep us calling, to keep us moving, to keep us walking to better and better and better things. Yes, there's room for the stuff, but keep the room for him, keep the place for him, get rid of those knives. Deep cries out to deep, and iron sharpens iron. We need to be ready. He'll do the rest. Just close those little chinks in the armour. You're doing great, and it's slow, and it can be painful, and we think it's not changing, but it is. You can see it in you. You can see it in your journey. And yes, that includes, he knows our need. Another adventure, another vista, another place, another, oh wow, you are sovereign. You are worth every sacrifice, every part of me. Have a good time, be nice to each other. If you can get over. I don't know when I'm coming back. I've got to go to the States first. Finances are thing, but we know who to trust, and he will make a way. Prayers for blessing.